Hello there, I'm back with the Sanyo M4000 cassette player. Yes, this is the one, but I've detached the extra speaker, so we'll just focus on this one. I've bought some pre-recorded cassettes. So let's see, what's this one? This one's the greatest hits of James Gang. Yeah, that's what I want to hear, some James Gang music. Fantastic. James Gang? I don't think so. Where's songs like Funk 48? I suspect a bit of sabotage on my dad's behalf. Not to worry, here's Harvest by Neil Young. Let's see how we go with this one. I'm in the mood to hear Heart of Gold or Alabama. It should be good. Let's put this sucker in and listen to it. Let's go. Whoa, that's rubbish! That certainly wasn't Neil Young. I suspect my dad has recorded over these cassettes. What a pity. Let's hear the second side. The same junk. Dear me. That's a pity about the Harvest. Well, let's go with Frank Zappa's Apostrophe. There's a few great songs on this one, including Don't Eat the Yellow Snow and Cosmic Debris. All right, let's put this in. Let's fingers crossed on this one. Okay. You're joking! I've been downright stooged. Let's hear Uncle Remus on the second side. Come on, let's do it. Give me a break. Come on. I have a hunch that my dad has recorded that song on hundreds of cassettes. Well, you know what? That just leaves this one cassette left. REM's Murmur from the 80s. Let's go with this one. Hopefully, this one might bring me luck. Oh no, more baloney! Oh! There has to be a bit of hope for the last side. There's gotta be. Come on, please. Oh, don't do this to me again. It won't even close now. Put the cassette in, that's it. All right, play! Well, it successfully ruined my presentation once again. Thank you very much.